Hi students, again we are going to see the same lesson long and short. Now open your book to page number 52. Look at here, Ghibli and the Grains. Ghibli and the Grains. And Ghibli. Ant name is here Ghibli. Ant Ghibli has to reach the grains. See, here some grains are there. She is looking for the shorter road. She is looking for the shortest road. Can you tell her which is the shortest road? See, Aunt Ghibli wants grains. Now we are going to find the shortest road for her. How we can find? Using the scale. Now we are going to find the measurement. See, this measurement is 5. Up to here. 5. Next, up to here, 4 centimeters. Next, from this point to this, 2.5 centimeter. Next here, 5 centimeter. Finally, we want to add 5 plus 5, 10. 10 plus 4, 14. 14 plus 2, 16. 16 plus 0.5, totally road A is 16.5 centimeter. 16.5 centimeter. Next, we are going to find the length for road B. Here, 5.5 centimeter. Next, from this point to this point, 2.8 centimeter. Next, here, 1.6 centimeter. Next, here 4 centimeter. Now we are going to add this 5.5 plus 2.8, it's 1.6, next 4 centimeter. See, 5 plus 8, 13. 13 plus 6, 19. So 9, 1 is a carry. Next, 5 plus 2, 7. 7 plus 1, 8. 8 plus 4, 12. 12 plus 1, 13. 13.9. So, road B is 13.9 centimeter. Comparing road A, this road C and road D is too long. So, which is the shortest road for her? Road B. See, the measurement 13.9 centimeter only. So, road B is the shortest. So, here you write road B. What is the length of that road? 13.9 centimeter. 13.9 centimeter. Can you draw a road shorter than this? Can you draw a road shorter than this? Yes, we can draw. See how we can draw using the straight line. See, now the measurement is 12 centimeter. We can draw a road shorter than road B. Let's look at the next page. How long is a meter? How long is a meter? See, one girl said, I want to make a long kurta. One girl said, I want to make a long kurta. Then the shopkeeper said, take a 2 meters cloth for your kurta. Take a 2 meters cloth for your kurta. Next, how many meters for a long skirt for me? How many meters for a long skirt for me? Then shopkeeper say, you need 3 meters. For kurta, they need 2 meters. For long skirt, they need 3 meters. See, a meter is equal to 100 centimeter. Already I said, 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. Next, let us make a meter rope. You must have seen a shopkeeper measuring a cloth with the meter rod. Using the meter rod, he is measuring the cloth. Next, use a meter rod and a rope. Use a meter rod under rope. Make a knot at one end of the rope. Keep the meter rod with the rope. Mark 1 meter on the rope and make a knot there. Now the length between the two knots is 1 meter. This is your meter rope. Now I am going to show that. See, in first end we want to put one knot. This is not a meter rope. That is small size scale. That measurement, now I am going to do that. See, in another end we want to put another knot. Now look at this. This is the 15 centimeter. This rope is 15 centimeter. Like that you made it for 1 meter. Next, if you don't get a meter rod, using a measuring tape and mark 100 centimeter. If you don't get a meter rod, using a measuring tape and mark 100 centimeter on the rope, 100 centimeters are equal to a meter. So you get the meter rope. We also do the meter rope. Turn the next page. Guess and check. Activity 1. Find some things that look 1 meter long. Use your meter rope to find which of these things are more or less than 1 meter. Name of the thing, more than 1 meter, less than 1 meter. Length of the table, that is more than 1 meter or less than 1 meter. That is not more than 1 meter, that is less than 1 meter. So here you write yes, here you write no. Width of the table, that also not more than 1 meter, that is less than 1 meter. Next, width of the door, that is also not more than 1 meter, less than 1 meter. But length of the door, that is more than 1 meter and then not less than 1 meter. The answer will be vary according to the size of the table and then size of the door. Activity 2. Some class 3 children have marked their 1 meter height on the wall of their class. Some class 3 children have marked a 1 meter height on the wall of their class. You can also mark a 1 meter on your class wall. Now make a chart of the heights of your friends. To measure the centimeters, you can use your small scale. Now they made the tabular column. Name, taller, shorter, equal to 1 meter. Next, how many centimeter? More or less than a meter. Already they did one name. Shambu. Shambu is taller than 1 meter. How many centimeter more than a meter? 4 centimeter. Like that you fill with your friend's height. Next, Yahoo. I am a 4 centimeter more than a 1 meter. Shambu say, Yahoo. I am a 4 centimeter more than a 1 meter. Let me see if I am also taller than a meter. Then one boy say, let me see if I am also taller than a meter. Turn the next page. Centimeters or meters. Which of this will be a centimeter and which will be the meters? Which of this will be a centimeter and which will be the meters? Width of the computer screen, that is meter or centimeter? That is centimeter. Next, length of a pagadi worn by 6. Length of a pagadi worn by 6, that is meter. Height of a 1 year old child. Height of a 1 year old child is centimeter. Next, length of the banana, that is centimeter or meter? Yes, centimeter. Next, waist of a elephant. Waist of an elephant. Elephant is too big, no? So it will come in meter. Next, height of a sugar cane, that is also meter. Depth of a well, that is also meter. Height of your mother, that is meter. distance from classroom to gate, that is meter. If the distance from your home to school, that is kilometer. But here, distance from classroom to school gate, that is meter. Next, length of your father's arm. Arm is centimeter only. Trip to Agra. Trip to Agra. Mary and Baicheng are going with their family to Agra. Where is Agra? In Agra, what we are going to see in Agra? We are going to see the Taj Mahal. Mary and Baicheng are going with their family to Agra. They get down at Agra Connaught. They get down at Agra Connaught railway station and take a rickshaw to Taj Mahal. Agra Connaught railway station and take a rickshaw to Taj Mahal. After 3 hours, they start for Agra Fort. After 3 hours, they start for Agra Fort. Again in a rickshaw. In the afternoon, they take a bus to go Fatpur Sikri. In afternoon, they take a bus to go to Fatpur Sikri. This is the map of Agra. See, this is Babur Forest. Next, Agra Fort. And this one is River Yamuna. Near to the River Yamuna, the Taj Mahal is there. And then here, Taj Forest. This one is the Agra Connaught railway station. They get down at Agra Connaught railway station. And this is the railway line. And this road is Fatpur Sikri. This road is going to Fatpur Sikri. Now look at here. Now look at the distance between these places. For kilometers, we write km. Already I said kilometers, short form km. Now look at the distance between these places. Agra Connaught railway station to Taj Mahal, 5 km. See, railway station to Taj Mahal, how many kilometers? 5 kilometers. Next, Taj Mahal to Agra Fort, 2 kilometers. Taj Mahal to Agra Fort, 2 kilometers. Next, Agra Fort to Fatpur Sikri, 40 kilometers. See, Agra Fort to Fatpur Sikri. The distance is 40 kilometers. Now, find from the map. Which is farther from Agra Connaught railway station? Taj Mahal or Fatpur Sikri? Farther. Farther means romba dooram. Which is a farther from Agra Connaught railway station? Taj Mahal or Fatpuri? See, distance between Agra Connaught and Taj Mahal, 5 km. And then, but here, Agra Connaught to Fatpuri, it is more than 5 km. So, which is farther from Agra Connaught railway station? Fatpur Sikri. So, you circle it. This line shows the railway line. This line shows the railway line. Next question, which of this nearer to the railway line? Which of this nearer to the railway line? See, Babur Forest or Taj Forest? This only nearer to Babur Forest, only nearer to railway line. See, this is Pad. So here you write, here you circle the Babur Forest. Babur Forest. Next, which of this nearer to the railway line? Agra Fort or Taj Mahal? See, Agra Fort only nearer to railway line, comparing Taj Mahal. So here you circle Agra Fort. Next, which is closer to the River Yamuna, Taj Mahal or the railway station? Which is very close to River Yamuna? Taj Mahal. So you circle Taj Mahal. Turn the next page. Match the correct length. Draw lines to match each picture with how long it can be. Draw lines to match each picture with how long it can be. See, length of the worm. Length of the worm, that is 10 centimeter. So, draw the line. 10 centimeter. Next, height of a child. that is 1 meter. Height of a child, that is 1 meter. Next, width of a finger line, that is 1 centimeter. Next, length of a saree, that is 5 meter. Next, distance from home to school. Between your home home to school, the kilometer, how many kilometers? 2 kilometers. So here you draw the line for 2 kilometers. Look at the next page. The long tail competition. The long tail competition. The animals in this picture had a competition. The animals in the picture had a competition. See, lizard, rat, elephant, cow, pig, and then monkey. These animals had a competition. The animal who had the longest tail won a prize. The animal who had the longest tail won the prize. Now, who do you think won the first prize and who won the second? Just guess the length of the longest tail. See, look at this picture. Monkey tail, pig tail, and then this one is cow, and this one is elephant, rat, lizard. Now, look at these pictures. Who has the longest tail? Monkey has the longest tail. Comparing these animals, monkey has the longest tail. And then, you just don't consider the monkey. Next, you consider these five animals. Comparing these five animals, cow has the second longest tail. Cow has the second longest tail. Who won the first prize? Monkey won the first prize for the longest tail. Next, second prize for cow. Second prize for cow. I hope you understood the lesson. Thank you, children.